What do you find in a spatial manner that you need to cope with bereavement?
The space in which I process grief plays a huge role in the connectivity I feel with my emotions. I like to be in a space where I can feel time stand still, of a transcendent nature almost, away from everything and everyone, which is why a place seclusive in nature is ideal for me. However, I still enjoy being reminded of the beauty of life through nature, finding peace in places in which I feel connected to it. Whether it's near a body of water or surrounded by greenery, I find comfort in knowing that the earth is breathing along with me, and the sublimity of nature itself creates room for the magnitude of my grief, which is why space that's surrounded by those elements consoles me.
If I do start crying, or if I start like, nobody's there to kind of interrupt that time because it's my space.
Voices actually ring and the lights flicker when my loved ones return to empower me for my joy today.
Sometimes I need a place where I can sit down and shed light upon past memories, a time to reminisce and reconnect.
By looking at the pictures or what they say to you or your memories with them, that helps you cope with that.
If we're translating that to a spatial sense, I think it'd be important to just have a place of reflection more than anything, because it does end up being that you've got nothing physical to go on from. It has to be reflection.